Like I start off wax for the highlights, raw sienna, a bit of burnt sienna, cerulean blue, and then cerulean mixed with a bit of raw sienna. And then cerulean blue, maybe with bits of cobalt blue as well. Maybe some burnt sienna and burnt umber for the floor, cadmium red to the table. This is all the first wash, so all the colours merge together. Lift off the paint a bit there. It's probably dried a bit by now. Just darker versions of what's underneath to add the detail. This is the boring bit, just adding detail. Probably a bit of French ultramarine there, mixed with cobalt blue. Right, so this is similar colours underneath, but this is an overall quite a free wash to give a sense of light and to knock the detail back. And it's a compositional wash, really, to bring things together. A lot of stuff I'm doing here is quite intuitive. Sort of a lot of accidental brush strokes, and well, some of it is quite conscious, but okay, so I knocked it back, and then I started adding detail on top of that overall wash. It's a bit of titanium white. And do an aerosol, water aerosol to give it unity and a sense of light. Cadmium red table. And then adding alizarin crimson, just pure colour, sort of very thick colour. So I'm using the aerosol, water, aerosol, that's a nice brush stroke. That makes sense of the windows behind. Quite intuitive brush strokes now.